All right, babe, I'm going.
Wait, going where? Where are you going?
Going to the autocross.
What do you mean autocross?
Remember, you approved it last week.
No, I can't go right now. You can't go right now. I need you to go do something for me.
What?
I need some lady products, and I need some bad. My blow is heavy, and I've got to have something. Go get me some.
Your what is heavy?
Yeah, my blow. I need some. Just go and go get me some right quick.
We're going to stop there. I don't have time.
It won't take you but a minute. I can't leave the house like this.
What kind do you need? Stop using the word flow!
Just, you know what I mean? Just give me a couple of boxes. I mean, it'll give me a bad hurry.
Oh my gosh. Alright.
Thanks.
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm back. Here's your manhole cover. See ya.
Wait.
What?
I thought you were
going to
cut the grass today.
No, race is today. I'll do that tomorrow.
I will
tomorrow.
Listen, the next time, get on the lawnmower. Don't get out there and
do
the donuts again. It looks like a bunch of aliens done
crossed
circles in the back.
All right, I won't do it. I promise.
Okay.
All right, see
you. Wait, one more thing. What?
I
forgot that my parents are coming for dinner today.
Oh, great.
Don't mean that way. They love to come.
We've had
this plan.
All he's going to do is your dad's going to come here and make fun of me for doing Christmas for a living. You're right, I love him too. Okay, I'm gone.
Okay.
All right, bye.
All right, runner up of the shoot off, our very own Wesley McBrayer.
My money is going back into our scholarship, but I'm not going to keep it, so.
All right, winner of the shootout and winner of fast lap, Mr. Ryan Fast Thompson. All right, so you know what that means. You got to pull up.
All right, guys, that's it for the end of the season. How'd it go?
Went great.
Awesome.
Another successful full event?
Man, it was. We sold out every event this year, which is our first year to ever do it. I really don't know what to say. I mean, it's been crazy. It's been fun. We've done some abnormal autocross things.
Abnormal things.
It seems like it's really paid off. So,
definitely.
Next year's going to be bigger and better than ever. So,
man, just the fact that it's going to be bigger and better.
We've got big things planned.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah, the great group of guys too. Good times every time. So,
and we've got great people coming out and supporting us and being here with us, like you and everybody
exactly.
else here.
We want to thank you for promoting us and, you know, taking the time out. I mean, you took off work today to be here to do this. So, you know, we appreciate that, Wes.
I appreciate y'all letting me do it, for sure. Well, thanks again, guys, for doing this. And, hey, y'all, we'll see y'all next season.